the necessary seeds for today's youth, opening their eyes and minds to the world and taking them beyond political and cultural borders. This needs guidance of good gardeners, people who cross borders for their visions, who are not afraid of failing, because a failure would just be not to try. And I'm very honored tonight to introduce two of such great gardeners, such as Dr. Christine Wallner and Mr. Bernhard Zendi.
Nurturing the talents of these Tanzanian children. And to Mr. Wena Zendi, a renowned Aswan artist who has joined Africa Amini Alama in organizing this event.
This exhibition, like you heard from Rachel, is going to summarize the work of 1,000 children from Tanzania, from Arusha region, where, you know, they being trained to do the paintings and the work which you will see in a few minutes from now. And the sale of their works will be used to contribute in building a school of arts in that region.
Thank you in the name of the children of Tanzania, of the Kids Art family. And I want to say thank you, the Ofit, with a special gift. I have painted this tree. This is the Africa Mini tree. And this should be a special gift for the great support that we got from Ofit. Thank you very much.
The Mr. Ambassador, the Director General told us, this all is built up of dreams. And this Together for Tanzania is also, it is a true story of friendship, of trust, of hope, of happiness. It is also a story of poverty, but only small, because we will come out very soon.